son refuses to claim his father's body in Misuru. The frontline worker, taking the body for cremation, speaks to the son. The worker informs son about valuables with the deceased father. Son asks for the cash, debit cards, documents to be sent over. Angry frontline worker was furious with son's response. Many such shocking stories have come to the fore, where bodies have been abandoned by families due to fear of COVID-19.